Hi everybody, here is a demo of the Hue SQL Editor. In the scenario, we look up at all the transactions that are more than $10,000. First, we log in to Hue and land on the homepage. It contains all our documents and queries. The one with the little blue guy are shared queries, and documents can be imported or exported directly from the UI. Let's open up the Hive Editor. The editor is designed to be really quick and dynamic. The query history is live and shows the availability of the results. And the assist now supports thousands of databases or tables. Let's look up our bank transaction table. Quick check that the fields look correct and validate it by looking at a quick sample of data. It also provides stats on the table or columns, as well as a link to the table browser. Let's drag and drop the table and do a first select. We can now scroll through all the data, go full screen, remove some columns, or do a quick jump to the column you want. Now that we have explored our data, let's refine the result set. Instead of all the fields, let's pick up a selection. Notice that the autocomplete lets me easily type the fields I want to keep. Here is a refined list of all our transactions. Now, let's skip the ones that are more than $10,000. The autocomplete still helps me and offers me real values of the country code that I don't even need to look up. The query is pretty long, so let's do a quick format. Hue shows you the list of MapReduce jobs or Spark jobs that will be triggered by the query. A click will open it up in Job Browsers for a deeper drill down on the job. Or you can just sit and watch the live progress. And here are our top 25 transactions that are more than $10,000. You might recognize some famous NBA players or some new retired ones that might want to keep their money. Other visualizations are available, like pie charts or marker map. Now that we have refined and finalized our results, we go to the next phase of the data analysis. We can download or export the query result, or share it with a colleague, or even better, productionize the query. First, let's quick parameterize the query. The that we are colleagues, we just have to tweak the values. Or even better, let's build a pipeline and insert the query into a workflow. Now you let you drag and drop your saved Hive queries directly into the workflow builder. And now it becomes easy to run your data pipeline. And that's it! We hope that the new SQL editor lets you do even more data analysis. Thank you for watching!